I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian, I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
That pyramid resonance is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the witness.
Your glorious Emperor speaking. Our alliance with the Witness bears such delectable fruits. Together, we will devour Sol. Forward, fleet. Prepare for descent. Bring glory to the Herald of the Witness.
The Shadow Legion is one step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. But maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layout.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. That Cabal had a keycard. It should get us through that door. I can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We've never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness. fruits of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
Lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. This is the core for the entire ship. Communications, navigation, deployment.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious little guardian? What do you think of my Shadow Legion? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we meet in the arena.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after... Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the Witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Let's take out the engine. Blown up the engines. Ship's losing altitude.
Rendezvous at the escape pods. Post haste.
Just between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
Almost at the escape pods. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way.
Thank you.
son, Kakunk.
Hurry up!
Are those things safe?
Can't be that.
Here goes nothing.
This is Neptune. There's a whole city here. An entire civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the road. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Lightbearers.
We're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now, but we'll be there soon.
Stay frosty, Tyrion.
We always thought we were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
Cyrus, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
This energy source. This is incredible. You can wield it. Your body can't handle this much power. Your vital signs are in the red.